So Harman, we have talked about the All-Star Weekend.
Yes.
And it's only right that we finish off with the top highlights from the weekend.
Absolutely. A top of the top All-Star Weekend edition, right?
Yeah.
It's been bahut saare tops aaye. We're talking about the very best of the NBA. So let's go.
So I think it's obvious where to start. The game winner by Jose Alvarado was the best action on Friday.
It certainly was, Garima. It certainly was. What a way to kick things off, eh? And I'm really happy for Alvarado, yaar. Loved seeing him celebrate and pick up an MVP trophy.
Just
it's a big moment.
Awesome. Yeah, absolutely, Harman. And what do you think makes our list at number two?
Well, I think I can safely say that the 540 degrees rotating dunk by the Philadelphia 76ers, Matt McClung, has to be up there. I think everybody in the world is talking about this right now.
Absolutely. Yes, Harman. And he certainly left it all out on the floor. First, he got the fans and players excited with a backboard tap dunk.
Yep.
But little did we know that he has something even more exciting up his sleeve. His 540 dunk had players jumping around and, you know, excited just like the fans.
It was just mayhem. And now, Garima, for the big one. Our pick for the top of the top of the All-Star Weekend.
Well, it has to be the record-setting Jason Tatum performance.
Absolutely.
Our top All-Star Weekend moment, Tatum just set a new All-Star game scoring record with 55 points.
That's a lot of points.
Oh my God, not only that, he had so many highlight moments. Making 10 threes, scoring 27 points in a quarter, self-alley hoop dunk, and even going one-on-one with teammate Jaylen Brown.
Simply sensational. And I think you summed it up very nicely, Garima. But before we go, just a reminder of all the options that you have to catch the All-Star Game and all NBA action. Head right now to Sports 18 and Jio Cinema to catch live games in English.
And Jio Cinema is also where you can catch the NBA India weekly show now. And head to MTV for live games in Hindi. Jio TV if you want to catch some explosive highlight.
And do not forget, you have to head to DD Sports for all the NBA legacy content and catch up with the fascinating high points and the history of the NBA. So please like, share, subscribe, share your thoughts on the show. And until next time,
bye.